The words to it.
It's me.
Henry Wadsworth Longfellow.